I'm gonna find the video and play it so I don't
No,
have
you
to
don't
sing
have
anymore.
to. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome to Halloween Gaming. There it is. I'm Raymond, just playing house. You've already heard Kevin, but this is a house party. Welcome back, everyone. Anyone who is joining us for the pre-game kickoff that ran way too long. Let's get this party started real quickly. Kevin, thank you so much for providing that amazing intro music for us.
Oh, you know it. Anything I can do to help?
I was gonna fire up the actual theme song, which is the Undead Horde by Windswept, which I'll feed through the chat here. It's this one here. Da 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 da. Oh, no. There we go. No.
I'll
Play this.
yeah.
So this is our
I'll be right
normal.
back. I gotta go whip cream the cat.
Okay, you go whip
What?
cream your cat. So it's got that good upbeat, you know, and then it eventually gives you the option to come in with the usual intro. Right here, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome to Halloween Gaming. I'm Raymond, just playing house. You're hanging with the house. And this is a house party. See how cool that sounds? Once you have the music in the background and everything just pops.
Oh, it's amazing.
And then, of course, right around here, I gotta manually go in and kind of say, all right, lower it, lower it, lower it, lower it, a little lower. There we go. All right, but we got to get this game rolling. We're jumping right into Quiplash
Rolling,
tonight.
rolling, rolling,
Because I want Quiplash on my screen. So all you bitches out there in the interwebs, say, oh shit,
Oh
that
shit.
motherfucker's playing a game where I can say whatever the fuck I want. And to hell if it's against the rules.
Well, as Seto Kaiba once said, fuck the rules, I have money.
Hello.
Welcome back. All right. So let's actually try to do a little bit of research this time, real quickly. So we need. So I want my Jackbox.tv, but I also need to make sure that. Oh, that's the wrong browser. Fuck you. Eat a dick. Codes. Let's see if we can find some user-created episodes that are fucking amazing. And let's maybe go grab a beer before National Beer Day is over.
You get this hangouts going too?
Yeah, well, let's make that happen.
Okay. He's actually got to pick up, you know.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Okay. Okay. The link is in general. Go grab it, guys.
Give me a minute.
looking tired, Ray.
What?
You looking tired?
No, I'm reading. I'm intently reading as I'm trying to find some episode codes.
Okay.
Wah, wah, wah. Just don't...
Feel free to mute the Hangouts, please.
Oh, yeah, I'm on that. I'm on it. I got this. You know, it's like when you got this and you're like, I got this. I so didn't have it. Jackbox Games. And where's my controller? I had my controller here a second ago. I got it right
here.
Fucked
it up. You done right. Ready?
We're not even wasting any time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages.
All right, hold up. I got to quit out of heart, so.
It's time to quit play. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to some douchebags playing quit play.
Sir, music's coming on a little strong.
Are you bitching about the music, motherfucker?
I'd let you know, but I can't hear you.
Is that any better?
It's a little better.
Is that any better?
I think that's good.
Okay. Kevin, can you look up some episode codes for us?
No. Hold on. Do you want any specific themes tonight?
Yeah,
episode codes? What are you talking about here?
Holiday theme cuffing episode.
Oh yeah, so that I'll take that. At this point, I'll take that.
Oh,
fuck.
I heard the code showed up, so I tabbed over.
I really thought for sure I was gonna have you beat. But that's okay, because you're looking up the episode code anyway. Hey!
I don't know what, I guess this would be like Christmas holiday. Let's see what happens.
Let's see what happens.
Look at that, all the codes I've ever used are still available for me to go back to.
That's good, because some of those codes are pretty awesome. I mean, they were really just cards against humanity with just instead of white cards. Basically, every white card was a custom card.
What is this code thing you keep talking about?
Whiplash.
Oh, hang on, I'm sorry. Whoever posted these pages first, one of them was for Drawful Tape.
Yeah, so Whiplash actually has, like, community codes, or, like, episode codes that you can enter, and people can create their own episodes. See, Kevin just chose Holidays by Warren.
Hi, Warren. Thank you.
Thank you, Warren, for making an awesome episode. Presumably awesome. We'll make that decision in the very near future. I made it appear.
Wait,
is ready?
Will Schmitty actually read this, or...?
No,
no. That's the drawback.
But it says proceed with caution.
Always proceed with caution.
We throw caution to the wind here. You know that. Don't you know the LOE gaming code of buck caution?
Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, start.
Does that usually work out the same as, you know, peeing into a fan?
I thought that was last night's burritos, but alright.
It's all in that same...
It could have been last night's burritos, because he did fart so hard that the Minecraft server crashed.
I did. I crashed the server by farting.
Blasting ass and crashing servers.
Blasting ass and crashing servers.
Howdy, folks. It's your old pal, Schmitty, with another game of Quiplash.
What up, Schmitty?
I can work with this. Let's get going. This is round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
Popping the chat out. I still gotta set up my Windows.
Wait, what?
Hey, Ray.
Yeah?
I'm setting up my computer.
I gotta take care of something here, but I'll bring my phone with me, so.
Okay. It says I'm in the audience. Wait for the
Yeah, why am I in the audience too?
Kevin, I am also.
Kevin, did you break it already?
How did I break it?
I don't know.
I don't think I broke it. I think Quiplash is broken because we're all in the audience somehow. Oh, wait. Is it possible that they can make a game where they come up with the answers and the audience only votes?
It's possible.
Although it's telling me, you know, like, we're all in, but yet we're in the audience. This is lame, Sauce. This is a bad game. Warren, you suck. I'm glad we played this without anybody else.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let's see what happens.
Seconds of my life that I'm not getting back.
Like, I should be using this time to get a beer.
Almost out of time. Use the safety quip button if you have to.
Eat a dick, Schmitty. We don't have an option to. This is Schmitty's plan to actually take over the world. And now every answer is no answer, no answer, no answer, no answer.
I think we're going to have to find a new code.
I don't think that it's the code or the episode per se. I think we just got a bad room. Because we're locked up right now on write your answers on your device now. Like the fact that nobody answered, nothing happened once that finished.
So kill it and start over?
Yeah, I'm on it. Not getting the code again, sir. Actually, no, I should let you have the code again. You could have the code again.
Nick stole it, so now we can't play it.
You said I could have the code.
No, he said I can have the code because I had the code.
while we wait for Wes to get back.
Does Nick see all the past games we played in the game menu?
Probably.
Or episode menu?
Oh, see, why not?
Hey!
Nick, if you go to episode menu, oh, I guess he can pick one.
Anime. What's that place? So far, but like, what place with all the cameras and shit on the wall?
You mean shenanigans?
Oh, you.
If this one doesn't work, I'm playing Hearthstone.
Alright, let's start.
Because that means that Quiplash is having problems if this doesn't work.
Quiplash 2!
Welcome, I'm your host, Schmitty, and I've hidden the secret to eternal youth somewhere in this game of Quiplash.
I'm gonna find it.
I can guess who the Chandler of this group is. Let's get going.
It's me. Round 1.
Here's round 1. The more people who vote for your answer, the better your score. Let's go.
There we go.
All right. I guess I can't put the obvious answer here.
Nope.
Is that everyone's good to answer? This room actually works?
Damn it.
And I'm in, bitches. While I'm in, I'm gonna grab a beer, be right back.
Hurry, hit the safety quit button if you can't think of something.
Nyx has a hard time committing, huh? 6. Oh, he's in.
These better be good.
Wait, 1. Ray, come back.
Okay, select your favorite quip.
Cat pee?
Only because your last draft.
I was gonna put Pikachu, but I figured, everyone would put that.
Next on the list. Put in your votes.
Okay, see, the second one is too obvious. Beer and powdered donuts gets it.
It's beer and powdered donuts. Powdered sugar! Kevin, you've seen that video, right?
No.
The bad lip reading of Game of Thrones first season?
No, I haven't.
Look up Medieval Funtime World. It is amazing.
Oh, that video is fucking funny as hell.
Oh, wow. Those are both really good answers. But I like boobs better.
In the hopper. Get to voting.
Ooh. Again.
The fuck is yipping?
Wait, what?
The fuck is yipping?
Do we need to have the talk, Kevin? It's technically not yipping, Nick. It's.
So I just wrote that.
That's it. Let's see the scores for yiffing. Round one.
It's actually what?
Yiffing. F's, not P's.
They're what?
Yiffing?
The act round of two is here, furries so let's having double sex. The
points and bonuses.
That's scritching.
It was originally called yiffing.
Woohoo! So, how am I doing?
Miserable.
Clock's running out. Pick fast or use a safety clip.
I am back.
We're so proud of you.
Let's see what we got. First off,
the next sport to get a homoerotic anime series.
Okay, vote for your favorite.
Well, Ultimate Wet T-Shirt Contest already is an anime series.
And
in fact,
would,
I'm
yeah,
pretty
kinda.
Sure it's every anime series.
And also wouldn't really be homoerotic.
Wow.
Oh. Really?
Your next prompt is...
Mm-hmm.
What did you wish for to become time a to magical vote? Girl?
Cool. Boobs that can be used as a flotation device. Really?
Nipples of mysticality.
Nipples, hello.
Next one.
Yeah, but you need boobs for the nipples.
Depends on the anime, they might not be drawn.
That is true.
Really?
Really, Ray?
The worst part is that was originally Wes's answer. I just stole it. Because I thought
twice.
It was funny.
And you lost to Wes both times.
No, he lost to me the one time.
Life sucks. What do you want me to do?
Vote away.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I know my answer through and through.
All the better to finish on.
I knew which one was Kevin's, but I didn't care.
You don't finish on their eyes.
That's all for round two.
That's just
bring
mean.
Up that scoreboard.
You finish on their boobs that could be used as a flotation device.
Yeah, right? Wow, look at me pulling up the rear.
Better to pull it.
I'm not feeling so weak and
feeble-minded. That's
right,
it's round three, the last lash. Look alive, because you're all getting the same prompt this time.
So did I, like, win both rounds before?
No, I won the first round.
Make up the full name for this.
So
Saturday.
I'm winning right now, just on the second round?
Gore.
Gore?
No one is going to get my reference because I'm a nerd. for a very specific game that is not going to get that reference.
Ever. Ever.
In fairness, I think the only one who plays this game that I'm talking about is Nick, and Nick now will know exactly which one is mine. So, Nick, you better vote for it.
We are ready to look. Oh, yeah. Pick your medal winners now.
Giga Boobs of Righteousness? Or Gigabots of... Wow, I totally read that wrong, and so it would have had my vote
totally
if it was Giga
Boobs. Giga Boobs of Righteousness, though. I'm just saying.
Giga Boobs.
Sorry, I watch a lot of large robots, okay?
Hey, look, we don't judge. Whatever you're into is
what
you're into.
What type of porn you're in?
If it's any consolation, that totally got my silver.
Nice. Let's see who snagged the medals. Here's the silver. And gold.
Nice.
Okay, let's change those medals into points.
But yeah, K-Dog's got this one locked. Everybody's going to go with the gothic orgasm rituals.
Yeah, I mean,
That's
it's perfect.
End. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Still pulling up the rear. Boobs as flotation devices. It worked for Wes. Why didn't it work for me?
Because it was original when Wes did it.
Because my girlfriend typed it in while I was busy taking care of something.
Is that your way of saying you were busy taking... No, never mind. I won't make that joke.
Nipples of mysticality?
Let's just say my hands were busy.
I was thinking it didn't work for Ray because he already has boobs as flotation devices.
Oh. Wow.
Dude, don't pick on the moobs, okay?
All the more reason to love him, though.
Way to make this a fat joke.
Nipples emit mysticality.
I mean, how often can you talk about your good friends and it won't be sexual harassment of the, obvious kind?
Very, very true.
Yeah, you've already checked that box, right?
Whiplash. I'm Schmitty, but you don't have to remember that.
That's one of the reasons we can't work together anymore.
I may not agree with all of your quips, but I will fight to the death for your right to quip them.
Oh, Maggie.
So this is some more anime hijinks. Or whatever the fuck the words were.
This is round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Questions up, boys. Cute and cuddly, boys. Cute and cuddly. My answer is a little too real.
Hurry up! Use a safety quip if you can't think of anything.
I take this opportunity to say that if you are out there,
10, 9,
play,
8.
Forget that Wes is commenting on the time left for Kevin.
Let's see what
if y'all
want to
play.
code is up there, way up there in the top corner. Go ahead and join the audience.
Okay, pick your favorite.
If we see anybody in the audience, we will restart this game and try to get you in next game if there's any room for you. In the meantime, an unlikely mascot for a magical girl anime. Which one do you like more? That's not actually a part of the question. That's just what it says on my screen. Yeah, I'm all about the giant donkeys.
Yeah, I would have voted for the giant donkey too.
That always sucks when you would have voted for what the other guy wrote.
Next, hey,
boring observer in the house.
Vote on your devices.
If delicious food isn't enough, what rips your clothes right off?
Ending on a half shell. Turtle power.
So that's right. Kick off the screen.
So for National Beer Day, I'm committing blasphemy to my beer. Oh, the weirdest club at anime school.
Vote now.
So what? Anti-gravity tentacle yoga? All right.
I think they've already done chess club.
I think that's actually an anime, isn't it?
I don't know. I mean,
probably.
Look, would you want to?
Hey, they had one for.
Look. At an anime school, if you had the option of anti-gravity tentacle yoga or chess club, at an anime school, which one's considered weird? I'm just saying, it's chess club.
I just chose not to vote.
Someone didn't say anything.
I just chose not to vote.
Shut.
And next is.
So I am adding Angostura bitters right now to my nasty. Okay,
$60 billion double dollar bounty.
What did you do to I genuinely don't know which one to go with here.
Has anyone actually ever watched the Trigun?
Yes. And the movie.
I'm sorry.
You had to go with that one, Ray.
Huh?
I know you had to go with that one.
I had to. Because what, 9,000?
What, 9,000?
Vegeta. What does
it's 60 billion
scale?
Double dollars, though.
What does the counter say about his power level?
It's Vash the Stampede. You can't vote against Vash the Stampede.
I just did. Eat it. Hey, it's time to answer some more questions. No, almost lost my mouse. The bitters are just chilling at the top. The rest of it looks like water.
Let's put up those quips.
And then you've got bitters all up top.
But it's not water, is it?
No, it's not.
Pee.
Okay, pick your favorite quip now.
See, now y'all are ripping on my answers. What the hell, man? Fuck you. Y'all didn't vote for me when I ripped off somebody else. Nobody's getting my vote for the other one.
So you came up with New Beach Volleyball, huh?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Although,
hey, we got somebody in the chat, right?
Yes, yeah, my brother.
Yeah, it's Observer. We know.
Never mind then.
Observer. Very boring. He observes boringly.
Moving on.
It's over 9,000.
Ready, set, vote.
Nope, Bash the Stampede gets my vote.
That should be a D20, Dick. If you're gonna really go somewhere with that.
My natural 20. My nat. The nat 20, Dick. Did you guys hear the story about that?
Natural D20. Come on, man.
Yes, we know the story of the natural. I think everybody who's ever watched your videos or seen and on the channel at some point in time knows the story. Vash the Stampede beats your natural 20, Dick.
It's not my natural 20, Dick. It's Mardukas' natural 20, Dick.
No, it's my natural 20, Dick.
No, your natural 20, Dick didn't beat shit.
And next. Vote away.
Eat ass? Why would you eat ass? This is what? What?
Eat ass? Why would you eat ass? It tastes like ass.
You've never seen that video, Kevin?
No.
I don't know his name, but there's this guy that just he has this thick Jamaican accent, and he's reacting to some woman, some like younger woman, who's basically giving her review on the sexual act of eating ass. And the
hot girls
time,
with short skirts
video,
and big swords. Come on.
Every time it cuts back to him, he's just like, why would you eat ass? It is ass. It tastes like ass.
Okay,
why would you eat it?
What's printed on your
pantsuit? Underwear.
It's the Japanese word for panties.
First.
Yes, because it's the Japanese word for panties.
Which is funny that he's the one questioning this and he just quiplashed West. Although
no, he didn't. He almost did.
He
audience
almost
saved him.
Quiplashed. Had he got two, the audience vote,
I don't think you can have a quiplash with four people.
Sure, why not? Quiplash is just getting all the votes. And me pulling up the rear again.
It's round three, the last lash. I've got one prompt left, and you're all getting it.
Comic Lash.
Finish writing this comic.
My joke is very meta. Meta to the point that there's probably only one person who's gonna get it. And if that person doesn't get it, I'm gonna smack the living jeebus out of them. Wap wap!
It's too early for this shit.
What? What do you mean too early? What's this too early crap? It's too early to have to try to figure out a way to mix my bitters without a straw.
Let's see what you've wrought.
Oh.
Let's give out some medals.
It's spreading downwards.
Derp.
Herp derp.
It was made by hard-boiled chicken. All right, that's a good one. I'll give you that one, Ray. I'm assuming that one was yours, Ray.
Yeah, maybe. Hard-boiled chicken?
Oh no, he might kill me again!
I still haven't played again, the second sir? One, so I want to know how he actually survived the first one.
That's right, mix in those bitters.
You don't know how to, you don't know how he survived the first one?
I finished the first one. I have not started the second one.
Well, there's a great video right now currently on LOE Gaming. Over on YouTube right now. Showing the opening video explaining how Ilputsky survived. So, by all means.
That's all. Now for the final scores.
If you're interested, Kevin, and anybody else who might be out there, check out.
It didn't matter what I put.
Stuff that's out there now. There is a video on the actual YouTube channel now. And another one will be out on Saturday, and then we're starting to get into the full rotation next week. Hopefully.
Alright, let's reboot this fucker so Kevin's brother can join in.
Yo, we gotta... we're not gonna reboot this fucker. We're gonna bounce that bitch. Alright? Then you gotta let it cook. You gotta bounce that bitch, then let it cook. That's the official IT way.
It's the bitch, then let it cook.
Bounce that bitch. Let her cook.
Bounce the bitch, Bernice, and then let it cook.
Suck, Ray. You suck.
So I'm letting Kevin take it so that he can put an episode coded so I don't actually have to do any work. I can just sit here and drink beer.
Gotcha.
I think I'm winning. I think I've got the idea.
Why is there bitters in your beer?
Because it makes the beer taste that much better. It was something
then
I
must
about.
Be shitty beer.
It is. It's Michelob Ultra. It's a good old Mickey U. K-Dog, find us an episode.
I'm looking for a good one.
But it is seriously just sitting at the top of my beer and not moving at all.
You have to stir your beer, sir. Shaken, not stirred. Sorry.
Shake it. Uh-oh.
It's slowly moving down.
Shaking like a Polaroid picture. You know, it's good.
Shake it like a porn star.
Why would you shake a porn star?
Why not?
Just give it up. It's not worth it.
Toast to you all. As the bitters slowly break their way down past the upper levels into the final parts of the beer. The ass end of the beer. Are we everybody in? Are we in? Are we good? Are we
no, good? We're not.
We're still waiting on an episode.
I might have something here. Hang on.
Exactly.
If it ever fucking gives me the code.
Alright, now, Wes, you remember the color of the beer prior?
Yes.
I found a straw that was clean. Look at this beer and tell me this doesn't look like a really good tasty beer. 20 seconds.
I'll tell you in about 10 seconds. It looks like a very hoppy beer.
No,
it's not hoppy.
Real.
It's a very
I know, but it
beer.
Looks like one.
No, this is more like a proper lager, and that's what it comes out tasting like when you just mix some bitters in.
So you like bitter beers also?
I do. Floral beers, hoppy beers, bitter beers, sour beers.
Hey, Ray, should I try the holiday one again to see if it's the holiday thing that was broken or just a bad room?
Do it.
All right.
Holidays.
Let's see if this works or if it was just a bad room. If it's a bad game, then fuck Warren.
Yeah, what's the worst that happens? Screw it, let's do it.
sit back and relax.
Last time we all got thrown into the audience and nobody could answer.
Schmitty here. Either my watch is
so that is literally the worst that can happen.
The great thing about
I don't know. I've seen explosions
right now,
pretty
bad. I mean, you did, you know, fart down a server, so.
I did.
I seem to be better now.
With my ass. Round one.
You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer.
We know how to play. Shut up, Schmitty.
Go.
Just give us my questions. Nope, we're in the audience. It's a bad game.
That is Warren. You failed, Warren.
Warren.
You're bringing me down, man.
Warren is das douche.
Warren.
Warren is the honorary cocksock of the week.
Did Warren just become the cocksock of the week?
I think Warren just became the drizzle. An Aqua Teen fan?
Apparently. But apparently he doesn't like that it requeries...
requires.
Requeries. Requires.
Requeries a Twitch login.
He hit the slash instead of the backspace by accident.
Yes, we're all about the requeries of a Twitch login.
It is a requirement.
So Warren is the cocksock of the week. Unless something else comes up.
Oh, you bitch!
Damn.
We can just do, this one. We can see what's in it. We don't know what's in it. We have not played this one because we don't know what's in it.
That's true, but I can't imagine that anything good comes from it.
It's entirely up to you. If you want, I can unload it and pick a different one.
Fuck it. Screw it.
26? It's not 26. It's 50.
City?
Is it? Alright, we're gonna get this started. I think at this point we've given enough time for anybody else to join in. There's no way this ends well.
Well, you know, we can always kill it.
I've got my finger.
You can actually
on the
report the game
go.
If it's that bad.
I've got my finger ready to go. Actually, we'll all get to see the questions ahead of time. So if any of us see a question that we're like,
item from the mystery
but first, no, give a heads
okay,
up, all
let's
right?
Move this along. I'm sure I'm missing something very exciting on Snapchat.
There's nothing exciting on Snapchat. It's all on Instagram.
You obviously have the wrong Snapchat, the people.
Yeah, it's all wangs and... brain. Oh, no, actually, I got a good question.
Folks in the audience can try the audience play along while we wait for our players to finish.
What do kittens dream of? Is the audience play along question. Sorry to the audience who just didn't make it in, but I was genuinely nervous about this category. Spell checker. So if nobody answers the question, it just sits there.
So, what do kittens dream of?
I saw a couple of possibly inappropriate answers pass by there. Not inappropriate
Odds
for us, per
out.
Se.
Think fast or use a safety quip.
Well, for this, I think we should turn to Maddie.
Yeah, where? What's Maddie's answer?
All right, let's have a look.
Whipped cream.
Maddie dreams of whipped cream. Starring Rob Schneider as...
Okay, choose your
the
favorite.
Douche.
The douche.
Le douche.
Le douche. I gotta edit that. That looks like garbage. I should have put LaDouche. I really should have. I didn't think about that one until it was too late.
LaDouche.
LaDouche.
Rob Schneider is the stapler.
Next on deck.
The actual ingredients of Pop-Tarts are...
Devoting.
Pop-Tarts aren't made from Yan Cat. Yan Cat's made from Pop-Tart.
Well, and I got that one wrong.
Definitely evil with a light sprinkle of tasty sin.
Next one. Vote on your devices.
Bukkake.
Big game. Blank Simulator 2017.
I can see that actually going right up there, right above Goat Simulator at this point.
Wait. Bukkake Simulator.
Yeah.
Which one are you?
In version 2, you get to choose.
Oh, nice. Was it multiplayer?
The object of the game is to cover as much of the face as possible.
Exactly.
Next up. And vote.
Rather than the horse head. What will be in Jack Waltz's bed in the Godfather remake? Yeah, I know which one my
I don't know how I feel about these.
I know which one's got my answer.
Damn, Nick tricked me.
Your next prompt is...
For the second coming, Jesus will return as...
A raptor? No, because he was already a crazy homeless guy in Bruce Almighty. You fail.
And watch Bruce on. Well, actually, I did watch Bruce on.
He was also a crazy homeless guy in the religious video "Liar, Lunatic, Liar, or Lord."
Pretty sure he was a crazy homeless guy in a song too at some point.
In fact, I'm pretty sure he was a crazy homeless guy towards the end. Anyway.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the score.
What we're saying is, there's no home for Jesus.
His home is in my heart.
So it's very close. Top four. All within 200 points of each other.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Audience members, instead of just waiting around while the players type, try the audience play along.
So the audience play along is the title of a new YouTube cat video that's sure to go viral.
Car.
I just hope someone gets my reference to this.
Cat Does Texas?
Actually, I hope someone gets my reference to both. One of them is going to be far funnier than the other, though.
So Kevin and I are in. We're waiting for more audience. Pay along. So if you got any more options, any more ideas.
Cat Does Taxes.
Let's see how you did.
Oh, shit, I gotta do my taxes first. This weekend, don't I?
You've got to be 18.
Scientists have found that E does not equal MC squared, but actually equals. Well, I know which one's got my answer.
Chuckaholics?
No, the one that's totally my answer.
Oh. Chuckaholics.
Exactly. Well done.
Wait, then which one did I write down?
Chuckaholics. Really? You
safety it's funny because he had
that?
No idea because he safety equipped it.
You bitch.
Next in line.
Couldn't think of
still one.
The better thing to say than safety equipped is eat a dick. Just type in eat a dick. It's going to do better than any safety quip. Why is there Nutella everywhere? Wow. Bukkake Simulator 2017 again.
Well, yeah. Gotta get ready. You know, there's the whole build-up and release.
I hear it comes out in June. The build-up and the release. Put in your boats. I see what you did there.
Aside from genocide and painting, what was Hitler's favorite pastime?
I'd like to think
making
he was playing with little army men
devices.
While in a dress.
Pulls up the ass.
But we all know.
Well,
he
in
was
a maid's
boobies.
French maid's outfit.
He was making boobies. Really? Nobody? Nobody? Really?
Nobody.
He didn't even vote.
Nope, nope. That doesn't work for you, man.
It works for Ray. It doesn't work for you. I mean, it works for. Wow. Wes, it doesn't work for you.
I was about to say, we just fully proved that it wasn't working for me. Why was Tommy grounded?
He said, hide that to the mailman.
Hi, Dad.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
I immediately flashed back to the Rodney Dangerfield. Hey, I asked my son where my Father's Day gift was. He said the mailman had it. Oh, no respect.
I was actually hoping someone would get my reference for the dill pickles.
No. Well, you know, Rugrats and stuff, but yeah.
Exactly.
Invader Zim is coming
next
back, supposedly.
Is it?
Yes. It's coming back as supposedly
it's voting
movie.
Time.
I know some person who might be happy about that.
Yeah. No, it's all over Facebook. There's a trailer. But it's just
Zim. Oh god, surprise coitus.
It's just Zim and yeah, the worst event to shout surprise at.
No one expects surprise coitus.
Well, you know, funerals would be good depending on who's shouting surprise.
Yeah, where's the guy in the coffin jumps up and says
yeah.
Where's Nick? Did we lose him?
No, I just chose to play the fifth on.
You just didn't know what
coitus
was.
Nick is limited in his experience with coitus.
Let's see who's winning now.
That's a fucking exit only, my friend. I will treat it as such.
You don't get it.
Coitus is sex. That's all it means.
This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up, and everyone gets
and
the same
silence falls.
That's pathetic, man.
Comic Lash. Comic.
You also have to remember, I woke up 2 hours ago.
Get some coffee in you, man.
Why? He's already getting beer. Hey,
it sounds like he needs the coffee.
Adventure. What do you say, Rusty?
TikTok.
Who's left?
We should make our own game.
We need to, yeah. I started to,
TikTok.
And then I lost it.
You started to do, like, the 15. Acronyms?
No. I actually... Because acronyms are...
10.
Acronyms is drop 3 random letters or 4 random letters or 5 random
6,
letters.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You suck.
Oh, I fucking missed it.
Everybody's yeah, you've got in. This problem with... things lately, don't
time
you?
To give out those medals.
I completely spelled it.
You got 3 fat jokes. I'm sorry, but when you're comically drawn and your front looks like a butt, that's a problem.
All right, let's see where those medals went. Bronze first. Show me the silver. And now the gold. Let's
hey,
sell off those medals for points.
Actually, I think I got 1 of each.
Oof. I think I won one.
Let's take a look at the final scores.
Way to go, Wes.
About time.
Good job, Wes.
Is the drizzle still around? Does the drizzle want to get in?
Well, we're definitely gonna back out here and if I can find my controller. Kevin, again, you've got the con.
Yep.
Because you're the episode bitch.
Yep. Yeah, that's if nobody else gets in before
Wes.
Me.
Yeah.
It just hit high midnight.
I know.
Honestly, I think we should play a standard episode if the drizzle gets in. If not, then we'll play a custom one.
All right, sounds like a plan.
West, I'm going to start looking up a new custom code out? To give them time.
I think I'm heading out, man.
You a bitch.
I appreciate the offer.
You a bitch.
That's
a
right.
Basic bitch.
But you know what? I ain't your bitch. Have a good night, people. I'm out of here.
Yeah, good night, because I had nowhere to go with that.
I left you nowhere, because that's what I do.
So I think we're going to let this sit for a couple of moments here. I wonder if I could even list on Twitch acrophobia as an answer here. I'm kind of curious. I can. Acrophobia is absolutely a game listed here in Twitch. There are zero viewers for it, but in fact, there are zero viewers of any game that starts with the word acro. Somebody just hopped in. Who that is? Have waited long enough, and we've got people waiting. Let's get this show on the road.
All right, then I'm gonna go with more anime shenanigans for now.
Cool. Don't be afraid to drop in the, if need be, the Cards Against Humanity ones for the next game as well.
Oh, actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll do that right now. There we go.
Welcome to the stream. I gotta get the chat back up.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I'm Schmitty. Let's play Quiplash. Hey, what are you guys doing after this? You have my number, right? Great. Round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus,
all right, now I can see the chat proper. No. Welcome to the stream, Phil. Wow. So the Cards Against Humanities have gone super sexual. Super sexual.
No moon.
I don't even want to know. I'm running out of time on my answer.
You got 22 seconds. What's your question? Maybe I'll help you out.
Hurry up. Use a safety quip if you can't think of anything.
when in doubt, Batman always wins.
I am in. The knicker is in.
Possibly.
Right, just in time. Continue. No, that was just in time.
The first prompt is... Okay, voting time.
Doo-doo butter.
Doo-doo butter.
Doo-doo butter.
I want some doo-doo butter. If that's our rando, I'm going to love it. Phil, if that's you. And we got someone in the audience. We've reached that point of the night, folks. When folks out there are drinking, as are we.
It was our rando.
It was our rando.
That's fucking great.
But we've reached that point of the night where people are drinking and they're like, man, I want to get in on some quiplash. So don't be afraid to say hi in the chat because we're all drinking together, right? So it makes it not weird.
Get to voting.
In the distant future, historians will agree that blank marked the beginning of America's deadline. Decline? Mac and cheese guys with a fake haircut or booty calls?
Well, booty calls never make a decline.
Yeah, no, there's nothing wrong in the world with booty calls. Who can fault a solid booty call?
And booty calls
with whiplash. Well done.
I think that's the first. I honestly think that's the first.
Next one. Well done, Nick. Can't buy me love. Okay, oh, wow. Vote. That was a horrible note. I am so sorry, everybody. Oh. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me...
Hookers and blow.
Hookers and blow or a suck for a buck.
Hookers and blow.
If you're buying hookers and blow, you're getting a suck for a buck either way. Logic accepted.
The hookers and blow are a hell of a lot more expensive. Suck for a buck. Hookers and blow is going to cost you like $2,000 on a night. A suck for a buck is a dollar.
Yeah, but
it says I'm not getting the fucking suck for a buck.
Remember, a suck for a buck comes with an itch from a bitch.
If I'm gonna go all out, I'm gonna get myself a nice, highly qualified hooker.
Nick, stop talking. Kevin's already beaten you. Flat out.
I don't even know what he said.
A suck for a buck's gonna get you an itch from a bitch.
Okay.
Yeah, Nick's like, yeah, you're right, that beat me. A successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends. Yeah.
With a firm hand job.
It has to end with butt stuff.
No. It ends with a firm hand job because that's the only way you're getting the job.
No. No, it's butt stuff.
It's never butt stuff because Nick is always butt stuff.
Nick is always butt stuff. I know.
That's because I was running out of time. That's my go-to.
When in doubt. Butt stuff.
Next in the hopper.
When all else fails, I can always masturbate to
put in your
a cheese grater.
Oh, fucking hell, a cheese grater? How did I miss that?
Let me guess, you're the picture of Lindsay Lohan fucking Batman.
You were the one who was like, Batman always wins.
You got my vote.
If you don't vote for Batman, I'm gonna kick your ass next
time I voted for Batman.
And you know I can.
Grandma in a bathing suit. I really hope that's not my brother's either, because that's just disturbing.
It is. It
totally oh my god,
is.
It is.
That is amazing. Well done, K-Bro.
That's round one.
I hope that's the one he's talking about was a reference to something.
Why is Alex
and not actually our grandmother in a bathing suit?
Round two is upon
no,
us.
No, I've never seen That's My Boy.
Yeah, I don't think any of us have. I have.
The Adam Sandler movie with, what's his name in it?
While the players enter their quips, audience members can try the audience play along on their devices.
coming soon to a theater near you. Benedict Cumberbatch is
Batman. Frank.
Has any answers dropped in yet? I haven't seen any. But I was busy answering. That's the problem. Banana cumrabun. Okay.
Banana cucumber?
It's Mozart's favorite song. Banana.
Banana.
Favorite fruit, not favorite.
I don't know how to answer this one.
Probably wasn't choking on the answer. Y'all got 17 seconds, 16 seconds, 15 seconds. If you need it. Your mom, Batman. Whoever is in the audience right now is clearly one of us.
It's got to be the Drizzle.
Could be the Drizzle. No, the Drizzle.
All you had to do was click the gear to get your Twitch login for this game if you're trying to figure that out.
Starting us off.
Or you just don't want to.
Loving you.
Okay, use your device.
It's easy
because
you're only $45 an hour.
A basic Frappuccino bitch who loved Chipotle. Well, I know if Ryan were here, he would vote for the basic Frappuccino bitch who loved Chipotle.
I can't hit the high F. Sorry, I can't do it. John Stamos' brother just can't hit that high F. Hey, you got the audience vote.
Nick is actually on point tonight.
Better luck next time, Kev.
Nick is actually on point tonight. He's gotten a few good answers.
In the seventh circle of hell, sinners must endure blank for all eternity. Pineapple's in the ass. Is it a pen pineapple apple pen in the ass?
Well, see what happens is the pineapple goes in and then they add the pen later through the cheek.
Yeah. Oh, saucy.
Pineapple sauce?
Whatever.
Pineapple Bukkake's pen sauce.
Bukkake's also kind of saucy.
Yeah, I got the audience vote. See? My people get me. They're not my people. They're random people who are like, oh shit, some bastard's playing Quiplash and I can get in on this game. They're not my people. You want to be my people? Follow. Then you can be my people. In his newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from preschoolers with rocket launchers and whips.
From escape from failure?
Rocket launchers and whips.
Why not? Why? I would love to see preschool.
I have two preschool-aged children, and if they ever played with rocket launchers and whips, I would be a failure as a father.
Or you'd be a complete fucking success, because they're playing rocket launchers and whips.
Nick's got it. Nick is on point. Nick, maybe you really are better in the morning than you are in the evening.
Next.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and blank.
Eating her curds and ruffles.
Eating her curds and blowy Jimmy Buffett.
Eating her curds and ass. Why would you eat ass? It is ass. It tastes like ass.
No, you gotta eat your curds and blow Jimmy Buffett. I need Little Miss Muffet's curds.
Creepy. Oh, Phil with the super quiplash. There it is.
Phil from Quay?
Coming up next.
Phil from Quay, yes. That's it. From now on, you're Phil from Quay.
Ready, set, vote.
The five stages of grief, denial, anger, bargaining, feverish masturbation, and acceptance.
Nope. Bending over and acceptance. Because they flow so well. No. Don't put it in my butt. I'm gonna be so mad if you put it in my butt. I'll do anything if you don't put it in my butt. Okay, I'll bend over and accept it. Those are the five stages.
Kevin knows this personally.
Nick didn't vote.
But I don't know. And I win with my feverish.
I think he was too busy feverishly masturbating.
He's greater.
With the
from that question.
After this game, I really need to run to the restroom. Y'all watching the stream, you're going to see me doing a little dance here. This is the dance that says,
round three, the last
the house
lash.
You should run.
Everybody's getting the same prompt, so don't hold back.
All right, everybody's
guys, my answer is going to be penis.
It's the last lash.
Oh, okay, can't be penis. It's an acrolash.
Come up
unless
with
there's
the
a P in
for
it.
This acronym.
If there's a P in it, I'm really going to have to go.
Mem?
Really have to
Mimus?
No, shake off the fact that I have to pee. Fucking alcohol. I'm gonna take this opportunity to run. Be right back.
Someone just unlock their car.
Yo,
what you did? Present
watching
your now.
Megas XLR. Monday evening masturbation. Monkey eating.
Menstruation.
Men eating.
Moment everyone menstruated.
Macros.
Men eating micros.
Moment everyone.
There's a
menstruated.
Lot of menstruation here.
It sounds like some people want their fucking Red Wings. I mean, I don't know who the fuck's into bloody vagina, but.
You.
Two answers. So which one of mine is mine?
Not the monkey one.
Okay, who's taking home some medals? Bronze. Bring out the silver. And the gold. Now we transform those medals into points.
All right, I just got back in time to get my votes in.
Just be Phil. Oh, I might have just beat Phil.
That's the game. Let's see the
Let's
final
see
scores.
Let's see this. Let's see this.
Yep.
Wow, even I beat Phil.
There's a lot of menstruation going on there.
Baconator has finally arrived. Mac and cheese. Man, I'm not even going to say that one.
Oh, Blowing Baconator's got to get in. New game.
Oh, I'm fully aware. Well, that
Mac
was it. Those
and cheese
the
guys with the fake haircut. Blowing Jimmy Buffett.
Mac and cheese guys with the fake haircuts. Blowing Jimmy Buffett. I'm okay with that.
You're okay with blowing Jimmy Buffett?
If need be.
Because, I mean, I am too.
I kind of am. Yeah, I'm down with that.
Hooray, Beachcombers.
Are you guys going to go blow Jimmy Buffett at the same time?
That's what it takes. That is what it takes. While we wait
Which
for
card?
Everybody to get in, I'm going to go grab another beer. I will be right back.
Zisab.
I'm assuming, Kevin, you got another episode ready for us.
I will get one ready. Hang on.
You better. Baconator, was that you in the queue? Or in the audience? If it was, give us a shout so we know we're not waiting for anybody else. While I go get a beer.
Oh, wait, hang on. Don't start the game yet. I might have one we've never done before. I found a child appropriate one.
A what?
Child appropriate.
No.
It has no place here.
Do it. Do the child appropriate one.
Do the child appropriate one?
Hell yeah.
It's gonna be pretty
Dude, think about what happens when a bunch of drunk assholes gets a hold of a child appropriate one.
It becomes child inappropriate very quickly.
Possibly. Or we could end up with Blue fucking Steve in the ass. Both of them are significant possibilities. Let's make this happen. Are we ready?
Penny for your quips. Thank you, Sam.
Play it again, man. I actually was trying to tell you to hit the button in honor of Mystery Science Theater 3000.
I know. I can't push the button, but you can push the button, Howie.
I can hit the button. Frank? Push the button, Frank. Son of TV's Frank. Or is it TV son of TV Frank? I forget what Patton Oswalt is playing. So what beer am I drinking? Garbage.
I'm Schmitty, and you know what? I'm okay with that. Yeah, let's do
but
this.
I'm cheating. You'll see what I mean in a second.
Take a good look at your fellow players. These are your enemies. Crush them.
Hear the lamentation of that woman.
Round one, you get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
Go! Ooh. My answers are in, so I'm going to throw this out there real quickly to everybody watching on the stream 20 seconds later, which is actually perfect timing for this. So, I drink Michelob Ultra. I actually, as an overweight gentleman, have come to enjoy Michelob Ultra as a very nice, lightweight beer that doesn't really get the job done any better than any other beer, unfortunately. I'm not a beer drinker. I can drink a 12-pack. Probably close to an 18-pack of beer and be okay. However, you cocktail drinkers in the house may recognize this little bottle. For those that don't, I'll give you the close-up. It's reversed. But that is Angostura.
Hit the safety quit button if you can't think
Angostura bitters. Everybody else has got 10 seconds left. A splash of Angostura.
Are you sure
bitters.
You're not drinking an extra frothy semen beer?
I'm very sure. So, the truth is...
He did say it was full of bitters.
Okay, remember...
Bitterness is what provides flavor to a beer. And adding flavored bitters...
42. Yes! Someone put 42!
Flavored bitters is really a nice touch to a very weak beer. It adds
Steve,
that,
but everyone knows the meaning of life is 42.
Extra little kick. See, Nick, you say that, but that clearly means... Oh, no, you were not.
Yeah, everybody's going to go 42. Come on now. I know. I do realize that it is actually the meaning of life, the universe, and everything.
Next prompt. Put in your votes.
Tell me your nerdiest joke.
Oh my fucking god. Both are fucking bangers.
Both are pretty good, although neither one of them would have been my answer.
10 types of people, those that get it and others.
I would have absolutely dropped the,
What?
Neutron walks into a bar.
The fucking chemistry joke whips the fucking tech joke.
Actually, you got two votes and then nobody else voted.
Okay. Life is like a box of chocolates.
You regret taking it all at once.
Helps if I click the
like
right
a
window.
Box of chocolates. You'll probably get STDs or you'll regret taking it all at once.
Prop up the pouring fork.
Up next. Time to vote.
If someone started copying everything you say, what do you say slash do?
Game over either way.
Game over, man. Game over.
I would just try and like start like making an epic fucking musical out of it or something.
What?
Yeah, like a really big fucking barbacore
okay.
Hit.
No. The what was, again, people didn't vote. And how the hell did this statement is false win?
This statement is false. Prove me wrong.
It's not asking you to prove them wrong. It's asking to copy you. So the next person would just say, this statement is false.
Hey, look, the hardest thing
and
to
continue
do in the world...
game.
I think my cock wins. My cock is the hardest thing to do in the world. Oh, Baconator. Good answer, though, Baconator. Fuck you. This isn't Family Feud. You don't get good answer.
Next in the hopper.
Good answer. Eat a dick.
And vote.
How the end of the world will happen. Trump will ride a nuke into Moscow in a thong.
That wins.
Wait,
that wins.
Quiplash. Almost guaranteed quiplash on that one. I'm picturing full-on naked.
All right, now
thong.
I need a YouTube video of Trump in a thong
Trump?
Riding a nuke.
No, it can't
versus
just be
Putin
a thong.
On a Ritz.
It has to be a fucking... It has to be one of those fucking Borat thongs.
Seriously, the suspender thong.
Are you just like against voting, Nick?
That's it for round
one. One of mine was the fucking board. Other answer.
Mahoney has entered the chat. What's going on, Mahoney? We are doing very well. Very, very, very well. I'm doing very,
round
very well.
Round two time. It looks sharp
I've had a lot
I'm
of beer in me. It is National Beer Day.
It was National Beer Day.
Shut up. It's still National Beer Day somewhere. What a most... I forgot I can't say the question yet. Oh, the wifey's B-Day. That's always a good time. That's always a good time. Let's see.
Hey Ray, can you turn on the game volume just a little bit?
Turn down?
Yeah. I was even having trouble starting to hear you over the game. That's good.
Almost out of time. Use the safety quit button if you have to.
Who's left? Is that Phil out there? Phil, is Phil still out there? Did we lose Phil? Is that what's going on?
Let's start this show. Starting things off.
Was that Baconator? Did we lose Baconator?
Okay, pick your favorite.
The middles finger emoji. What emoji should Apple add?
Or a cum-stained dress.
That's a Clinton thing.
Yeah, sounds like a Hillary problem.
See, the funny thing is, if you've ever used Slack,
next one.
Slack actually has a middle finger emoji. And according to Boring Observer, there already is a middle finger emoji.
Really?
Yeah, apparently. Roses are red, violets are blue.
Trump is orange.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Ass is ass. Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you? Trump is orange. I got my vote.
I don't know. I actually enjoyed the ass is ass. Who the fuck are you?
Roses are red, pickles are green. I like your legs and what's in between.
Oh. The worst time to say, you too. Don't know when to use the you too phrase.
That's self-peculiar.
You know what? It doesn't even make sense when your girl says, I'm pregnant. But there's just something about when your girl says, when your girl just walks up to you and she's like, hey, baby, I got something to tell you. I'm pregnant. You too. You too.
Next.
Oh, I hope you enjoy your meal. You too. Now. If you ever get to have one, if you get to eat, if that is.
Okay, the search for more money gets it because it's a Spaceballs reference. Not just more money for Disney.
I love how they're both basically the same answer. Star Wars, episode 23.
Oh, I agree with Kevin. Even though it shouldn't be there because it's a Spaceballs reference.
Sorry, Baconator. You knew that was going to be a quiplash.
I kind of wish that was my question, though.
What would you have said?
Next on the list.
I can't tell you because if it comes up again, I'm going
to... Oh, yeah, we lost Phil. I assume that was very funny, Kevin.
Next in line.
It was something that shouldn't be taught to children on television.
Round two is now complete. Let's see where we landed.
Man, I am still on top.
Yeah, you got this.
You're
I don't
beat by someone who isn't even around anymore.
This is
don't
round three,
think
the
you
last
can lose.
Last. Everyone gets the same one single prompt.
You don't
this
know
time.
Me very well. I can find a way.
Here's there might be like the second place person might be able to overtake you. Whoa!
Come up with a romantic comedy film with this word in the title. Beard. Really?
I don't know how romantic mine actually is.
All right, we're ready. Award your medals.
Everybody votes are in.
The suspense is killing me. Let's see who got those medals. Bronze, silver, and gold. Let's see what the exchange rate is these days.
Yeah, he got it.
I think I name dropped myself and got it. So not only did I win, but I went into the final round winning.
We did it, you guys. Let's go to the scores.
And I still won the final round. That is called the good old-fashioned ass whooping.
Old-fashioned beatdown. I got a couple different codes left on this page, too.
42. That's all you need to know. 42.
We got to get the Baconator in?
Well, the Baconator's in. We need to get Mahoney in.
Oh, Mahoney.
Mahoney baloney.
All right, I got a couple more codes we can try, so
Oh, no.
No one try to steal the spotlight.
Is there going
to
be another murder?
There might be.
Heads up, Kevin. Code incoming.
All right, hang on. Do not start.
Where did this chat go? Hold on. I looked away from the chat for a brief moment because I had a friend post a fairly nice looking picture of herself. And I got distracted. And there's some craziness going on in the chat. So Mahoney's like, to beard or not to beard? That is the millennial's question. And that was his answer, or his intended answer. Baconator's
so
like, where's the clitoris?
That's
on
a very good
website
question.
It says at the crest of the labia. I'm drinking, forgive me.
Hold on. House?
And Mahoney's like, don't know where is the labia. In the Middle East?
That's Libya.
I don't know. I think it's labia.
So I've got two codes that are copies of the questions from Fibbage with blanks in them.
Ooh, that could be fun. Because I actually considered playing Fibbage on the stream, but Fibbage isn't really... There's no new version of Fibbage that's built for Twitch. Like, a lot of these games are built now for Twitch, where they drop the question into the actual... onto the actual screen when you're playing. So we're
okay.
Playing some Fibbage, folks.
Now, they said some of them had to be shortened due to character constraints.
Okay.
Now, I have two codes that are like this. We're doing this one. We can do this one now, and if it works out well, we can do the second one.
Second one first.
What does it matter? It's not like they're sequels to each other. They're just two different codes.
So why not just do the second one first?
Because then the second one would be first and the first would be second, so then you would have to switch them again, and it just becomes a paradox, and, you know, purple pussy panda pants.
I think I broke Kevin.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell Kevin's talking about anymore.
Pillow pants? I think he'd have to read first before he can respond.
I know, but I'd like to see what happens when he sees it. I want to see how much he's paying attention. Nick, are you paying attention?
Falafel?
Greetings, and welcome
You're
to
not
Quiplash.
Supposed to say falafel. He's supposed to say falafel.
Oh, this is going to be one for the books. I can feel it. Here's round one. The more people who vote for your answer, the better your score. Let's go.
All right, it's question answering time. If I can hit the right buttons. So, the what? Check the What's back up? Channel, bitch.
Check your privates.
Take it on my backside, bitch.
Whoa.
Clock's running out. Think fast or use a safety quip.
I don't see anything in my PMs, dude. Unless you're texting me.
No.
Check Discord, dude.
I did.
Okay, check the general. Cool.
Now he didn't get in. He didn't get his answers in now. He can't multitask.
The shape of wombat poop. You were the best. You mother... That would have been an amazing answer, and I got a cheap one. Damn it, Nick.
You guys fucking distracted me by saying check my fucking...
I fucking win. I deserve that win.
Bruce Willis sent 12,000 boxes of blank to U.S. soldiers in Afghanistan. Flashlights.
If I'm cool with what?
Forget it, just do it.
Come on. I don't care.
Falafel.
Just say falafel. Is it that hard to say falafel?
I don't think
really,
he could read falafel.
You literally get to put the wrong emphasis on the wrong syllable, because syllable rhymes with falafel.
I'm going to give you my falafel in about 2 seconds, all right?
You don't even know
right
what falafel is, do you?
Yeah, it's a type of,
food.
I know it's a type of food. It's fucking... Listen, I'm fat. I know it's a type of food.
Just vote.
Nope, just because you told me to. Not voting.
Damn you, Alex.
Yeah, I was about to say, you just got quiplashed by your brother, dude.
Next on deck.
The sound of E.T. walking and was made by someone squishing.
It sounds like somebody's collecting rupees.
I know. What does that sound?
Those are my kajiggers.
Your kajiggers collect rupees?
Yeah.
Like, I haven't found anything on my computer that's supposed to be making that noise. But it's definitely coming from me.
Well, then again, it's fucking Windows 10. So it could literally be fucking anything.
Next in no. Line. No.
Windows 10 bucks everything. Nick, why?
Listen.
Because he got so distracted with regarding falafel that he couldn't
both
answer.
Questions we asked him at like 10 minutes left. 10 seconds left.
It's voting time.
Well, it is a Japanese facial. Ray didn't even.
What
and
happened?
Next is...
I was distracted.
You'd...
The electric chair was invented by a professional blank named Alfred Southwick.
Dumb Matrix.
Dumb Matrix. Dumb.
Bondage Master, whose real name is Frank. Both very solid, similar answers.
Is behind us. Let's see how you scored. Yeah. Round two is straight
two
ahead, and that means
time.
All points are doubled.
I think the answer to one of my questions might actually be correct. Is that what we're going for?
Well, that's the thing, like, fibbage, that was actually a thing in fibbage, was that you got bonus points. Well, not that you got bonus points, but it would tell you if you actually, if your lie was the truth. What do you mean, who the fuck is Nick? Nick has been around since, like, day one with us.
Hit the safety quick button if you can't think of something.
Nick's the guy that can't answer the damn questions.
Nick's a basic bitch.
Also known as Marcy.
Yes, Nick has been known as Marcy
Sloth.
Several times.
Okay, here we go. Up first. Okay, select your favorite quip.
Oddly enough, Albert Einstein's eyeballs can be found in a blank in New York City.
A Jewish falafel restaurant? Falafels aren't even made of made by Jewish people.
The only problem is falafel is not Passover kosher.
Next on the list. Ready, set, vote.
I don't think you can send news in 92.
It says the first text message was by Neil Packworth in 1992. He texted blank.
Dick pics.
It's all about the dick pics, baby.
Sorry, I went nerd on that one. I totally would have voted for that too. I knew I was fucked.
Time to vote.
At the Maitisu Nagoya train station in Japan, there's an odd vending machine that sells panties. We know it sells panties. There's no doubt there.
What if it sells? What if it sold used ladies' panties?
It is used ladies' panties.
Like, that is actually the truth. Like, sadly, that would have been that's the one you said was the truth.
Yeah.
The Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs, a minor league baseball team, held a contest where the prize was a voucher for a blank. A falafel in the group shower tonight, or a Mexican midget who's named Gilda. I've always preferred the tall blonde Norwegian named Inga, but we'll go with the Mexican midget named Gilda.
I don't think Gilda is a Mexican name.
It probably isn't, but we're not gonna judge on this channel.
Oh, I'm sorry, was I racist there? Okay.
What?
Next.
During a famous fire in 1567, a Norwegian man named Hans...
Don't say it out loud.
Yep. Died after tripping over a blank. The game is trapping me. This is worse than when I had Kevin on for the first time.
It's Steininger. But you've had too many beers, so you're not allowed to say that.
I can't even argue. I can't even argue.
And next.
Celebrity tweet, 943, October
13th. Okay, vote.
October 1st, 2013, Mike Tyson tweeted, I'm a bad blank.
I think it probably is I'm a badass motherfucker. But bad, I'm a bad prostitute sounds so much better.
It really does, doesn't it?
My brother knows that because he follows his Twitter?
Your brother's weird.
Okay, just if possible, my answer is penis.
This is round three, the last lash. Everyone's taking aim at the same prompt this time.
Penis.
Complete this word lash task.
Come up with a hot new website with this word in its name.
Mm-hmm.
I hope the Baconator's answer isn't what I think it is.
You know it is. You know it's gonna be. Because it can be.
It's gonna be something that would have pissed off Matt.
No, that's dump, not drump.
Right.
It's drump up in here. Oh, yeah.
What about dump drump?
I'm pretty sure mine's already a website, but...
I told you what my answer is.
Time to take a look. Decide who gets a medal.
TrumpsFreshDump.com WhoreDump.com, the best hookup site. DumpTrump.gov. I don't think that would be a .gov site.
I don't know. There's a lot of Democrats who are pretty pissed right now.
No, actually, listen, a large number of them back him.
You have a .gov site, all right?
Hearing the blinging, and I know it's coming from me, but I cannot figure out where it's
coming
from.
Great, let's see where those medals ended up. First, the bronze. Show me the silver. And now the gold.
Oh, dude, your brother even dropped a Trumpy-Dumpy reference.
Cold, hard points.
How did I miss that one? That's my favorite episode of Mystery Science Theater 3000. I don't think he's making that reference, but still.
My brother didn't make that reference.
Okay, let's see those final scores.
Is that Baconator?
No, it was Phil.
No, in the chat.
Oh.
Trumpy Dumpy Diapers.
Congratulations, Phil.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna pick a new game.
Okay.
I don't think we have anyone new to join.
Well, we still need to drop out to pick a new game, don't we?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Code's up.
All right, hang on. Episodes menu. So do we want to do the other Fibbage game? Or do we want to try another?
The Fibbage one wasn't bad.
I got one here that's unprompts have adult content.
Yeah, I'm okay with adult content as long as it's not racist content.
Alright, we'll do that one.
Have you seen this stream? So this has been a long time coming. I know it may seem like Mahoney is just relatively random, but Mahoney and I have actually chat quite a bit.
Cards Against Humanity Green Box.
Outside of the stream. And I'm hoping Mahoney joins in shortly.
He's already in. He's just not saying anything.
No, he doesn't have permissions yet. He's brand new into the channel, so I gotta set permissions.
Oh, I am.
Oh, wait a second. Hang on.
I'm hanging on.
I'm changing this.
The green box?
I have another one that I want to play that anyone who's ever had a job, probably in customer service, would get this if it is what I think it is.
Mahoney, you may need to re-log to get in, because the role has been set for you now. You should be good. If you're still having a problem, let me know. Stupid customer cues. There's no
Stupid
way this
customer
goes wrong.
Question. Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking, this is gonna be the funniest fucking episode of Quiplash ever.
Just
it
remember.
It may be quite peculiar.
It's very peculiar.
It looks like he doesn't have permission to talk still, right?
Oh, what did I screw up?
Everything. Life. It's all your fault.
And he's still muted. Actually, did he mute himself? Because I...
No, because you'd be able to see.
Oh, there you go. He could talk.
And myself muted. Sorry.
There you
he
go.
He did have himself muted.
Well,
what up, gentlemen?
Welcome, Mahoney. How are
you,
sir?
For having me, I appreciate it.
Not a problem. Not a problem. Let's get this game on the road. Oh wait, I gotta hit the button.
Push the button, Howie.
God, I cannot wait for Sunday. I cannot wait. I am a full-on, full-fledged backer of Mystery Science Theater 3000. I get to watch the first episode live with a whole bunch of other Mystery Science Theater 3000 people.
Is that
Sunday.
Everyone?
Huh. I'm so looking forward to
this. No, it's fine.
This.
You guys will do. This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have
right,
at it.
Go. Round one. Oh shit, I don't have the webpage up anymore. I am clicking on all the wrong buttons. This was a horrible choice, Kevin. What were you thinking?
Those were great. I don't know what questions y'all got, but mine were fucking awesome. By the way, I should ask, I have, I tend to speak with a little bit of cursive in my vocabulary. Is that all right?
That's perfectly fine.
Fuck no.
Just wanted to make sure.
Honey, you are super fucking loud.
Him?
Yeah, I'll fix that in a second.
Make sure that my shit didn't fucking jump up to 100. That's where I put my microphone at.
Hurry up!
Oh, now you're super fucking low because I'm working.
I adjusted my microphone pickup, so it should adjust that.
Now if only Nick can answer his damn questions.
Listen, I'm a sloth. Let's see those quips. First up.
Okay, voting time. Is that what I gathered from earlier?
Alright, so if it's buy one shirt, get one free. So why can't I just get a free shirt? Though why? It should be then why. Typos, man. Kevin, this was piss poor. You sucked this.
I didn't make the game.
But you chose the category.
There's categories?
Well, so we're actually doing like random episodes. You can actually create your own episodes.
Player created and people put the codes online.
So this is all really bad customer service questions.
Alright. That explained why mine were so fucking awesome then.
Yeah, right? it's stupid customer questions.
Who is that? I'm sorry, I don't have a name for you, so I don't know who.
This is, I'm Kevin Eviscerate, Faded Death, Douche, you know, one of those.
You're hard to hear for me. You're kind of soft. I have you all the way up.
Oh, that's partially because everybody in my house is sleeping right now.
Okay. Oh, okay.
And then we also got Nick in the chat as well. Get to voting. Can you control the speed of a zip line?
This is...
Yes, but don't hit the turbo button.
Okay, adult contemporary is definitely a safety question. Nick.
Damn it, Nick. Like, we know adult contemporary as a safety quick.
Well, I was going to type out, yes, go full speed into the stomp wall.
You got my vote, Nick.
Why are there no toilets in the fitting room?
Homeless people. Homeless
people. That's a valid fucking answer.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. Baconator, man. You went with the same answer twice. I can't get, couldn't go with the first time. Second time didn't work either. Can you tell everyone in front of me in this line to let me go first?
That's a serious typo there.
That is a hardcore typo. That is supposed to be you know, but that is you, Kamui, this is flogging line, right? Kamui.
Can we, huh?
Yeah, I kind of rushed that answer.
Hold on, what's your answer, too? That's the best part. I didn't even...
Only a wrong fucking syllable, right?
I was so caught up on the Kamui, I forgot to vote.
He's so bubbly on drinks, he's slurring his fucking typing.
Exactly.
Actually, the worst part is, he is actually the one of us in this room right now who's probably not touched a drink tonight. Or probably in the last month or last year. Round one's
over. Let's see, when's the last time I had a drink?
Oh, man.
2009?
Well, in all fairness, I haven't drank anything yet. All the drama.
Well, you just
fucking. It was like
2009, 2010. Is Nick gonna get his answers in? No pressure, no pressure, no pressure, no pressure, no pressure.
That's always the big question.
Time's running out. Use a safety quick if you need it.
Ooh, he's in.
Except one of my answers is kind of like half baked because I ran out of wording.
I hate that.
Everything you do is half-baked.
Sometimes there's a great answer, but it needs a small paragraph, and you can't get it in. That sucks.
One of my answers was that way this game. The door's locked, but I see people inside. So you gotta be open, right?
Oh, my fucking... That brings me so many fond fucking memories.
I think the first one's supposed to say, don't open, dead inside. Like episode one of The Walking Dead. But
Don't dead open inside.
Well, wait a second. So I recall.
Maybe they just are dead open. They're all fucking bunch of fucking, you know, just ain't got shit going on. Vote.
I pulled a U, Ray. I was reading it too long.
What does your portable heater do? Time to vote.
Makes popcorn. What does yours do?
Blow out the farts of Unix that gets me off.
I mean, you gotta get there somehow, right?
Whatever it takes.
Okay.
Portable heater and make popcorn.
I'm not here to judge what finishes you.
I didn't know eunuchs were allowed to fart unless that was supposed to be unicorns.
No, it was supposed to be.
I don't think
eunuchs.
It was supposed to be unicorn. I like the, yeah, eunuchs. That's.
The truth is, my original answer for that was it blows out unicorn farts, and that gets me off. But I couldn't finish, right. So I had to do what I could.
It's funny how so many people end up with the same Nick. Kind of answers in this a lot of the time.
Yeah.
I have to vote for Nick.
Can I punch my mom now that I finished the self-defense course? Mahoney got beat by one of the...
Nick's dying, and I don't think it's my answer that's doing it. Sorry, I can barely hear you if you were talking and I overtalked you.
Oh.
Like, Kevin's like, I've got a really smart answer. It's really solid. I got no competition. Okay. I'll just take the win. Although I'll never know if it was good or not. How many refills could I get with the all-day unlimited soda?
Because my shift is over.
Yeah, I like that one. I'm sorry, but I had a vote for you, Nick.
As long as it contains a wet t-shirt contest.
I'm not gonna lie. I've done that. I've actually asked that question before. I think I've been to a Six Flags or somewhere where I bought like one of those souvenir cups where as long as you go to some place, you could always refill it for free. Do you sell any cases that will stop my phone from giving me cancer?
Do you sell any phone cases that will stop my phone from giving me cancer?
Yes, do you? I like the only if you enjoy butt stuff. Sorry, Nick.
That's all she wrote for round two.
It was like an old inside joke from high school.
Butt stuff?
No, butt stuff was Baconator.
No, but I mean...
Round three has arrived.
See, Kevin just perked up because he heard butt stuff, just like how Greg perks up when
as long as I'm pitching, I'm okay with it.
Backup or crypto?
Yeah. If you say backup, Marge just jumps. Come up with the full name for this acronym, BOP.
BOP?
I really need to figure out what the fuck is ringing my bell.
You can ring my bell. Ring
the
my
fuck
bell.
Is, did you just have a stroke?
Come on, you don't know that song?
No.
You don't know that song?
How do you not know that song?
I agree with him. How do you not know that song?
Because I listen to real music. The board.
Hand out those medals. You're old enough to know that damn song. That ain't new.
God, I couldn't even begin to guess.
You want to say it was in Vice City, if I'm not mistaken.
Was it? I missed Vice City. Vice City was one of the few I was one of the guys for a long time. I skipped a lot of GTA games on launch. So for me, I was very much I would play GTA games after the fact, and I would just play them to play them for the sake of just having something to do. Even GTA 5, I very, very rarely played GTA 5 story. I did a lot more of the online stuff. That's about it.
Well, if you get a chance, I recommend you try GTA 5, not 5, but... GTA 3, Vice City, because...
Yeah. I have them all. Like, it was like a Humble Bumble bundle package or something. I ended up getting them all.
Humble Bumble Bumble?
Okay. If you have a if you got the Humble Bundle package, had it. Regardless, if you have access to it, not miss it. It's one of the greatest GTAs ever. Yeah, Baconator, you're absolutely right. It's the it is hands down the best, in my opinion.
Wow, apparently people like to pop it.
Baconator, behave yourself. Let's not aggravate the new person to the chat. Gold, yeah. Welcome to the chat. Baconator, behave.
Wow.
So let's
crush. Let's play trivia. I got a better chance. You see, I'm not doing good in quipping tonight.
We can play another game.
I was just joking. I don't like losing. Who does, right? Why else play a game?
I had that argument with my wife.
I would mute her too. Not that I know your wife. I mean, I mute mine. That's what the headset's for.
No, see, noise I had cancellation. That argument with her. I was all like, because we always, let me get the code in and then we'll.
Yeah, okay, I'm sorry.
I'll look for another
let
game.
Let me guess, Kevin, explain. Did you lose that one too?
No, I won. See, the crown?
Lo, can I ask, I don't know what else to call you, but Lo, can I ask a question? Why do we hear the game in here?
So, the one part of it that unfortunately I can't get you in, we actually have a Google Hangout. It passes the game video to the...
So they're live to the game.
Right, so, but the audio doesn't pass through, so I use some funny... fancy weird magic stuff. I use voice meter basically to get the stream to feed out to them.
Oh man, we got a wild Dolan.
A wild Dolan.
Throw a Pokeball at it. Gotta catch it. It's a
quick,
wild
Dolan.
A
wild Dolan appeared. Throw some of your great balls at it, Kevin.
Kevin, I'm going with this is a Pokemon reference, right?
No, Kevin doesn't have great balls.
And not Pokemon, I'm sorry, balls. Pokemon. I at least know the proper term. Unfortunately, it's outside of my realm of due to the fact that I was like 15 when it came out, you know what I mean? So unfortunately, I missed that fun era because I know it's got to be fun. I just don't
full
get
game.
Why it is, you know?
Yeah, wow. We
full game
we have
plus an audience game. Member.
Although I did enjoy Pokemon on, what was it, Pokemon Stadium on the 64. That was pretty entertainingly.
That was
fun.
I'll tell you, I actually enjoyed Pokemon Snap. I was
I want a Pokemon MMO.
Now, I was working at Blockbuster during the Pokemon Snap days where we actually had the Pokemon Snap machine that you
My
can
name is
take
Schmitty, your
N64 controller and do something special with it so that
I can tell him about to learn
it would
a
actually
lot
come
about
up and you could
and
print out the pictures
that.
From Pokemon Snap, which was a horrible game.
This is round one.
It really was
the
not.
The more points you get. He's saying, what was it? La La Viva or whatever it was. La Vita, La Pinata or whatever it was on the Xbox was bad. It wasn't a bad game. It just wasn't.
Instead of just waiting around while the players.
I don't know. I
but,
like Viva Pinata. For me, Viva Pinata was like. Almost too simplistic, though.
Whoa.
See, the problem is I can't...
We got a nasty audience member.
Yeah, Kev, can you take care of that? Or
I don't know if I can.
Like...
Oh, yeah, here we go. There we go. I can.
Got two.
What about?
Almost out of
who
time.
Is in
the
audience?
If you have to.
Does it not say?
It does
thing.
Not
I'm
say.
I'm blind because I've been letting you be the VIP.
Oh, I barely
does
stuck
not
that
say
in.
Who
Sorry if
in
I interrupted. I apologize. It's hard to hear y'all over the game, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Number one on the list.
I could try turning the game down a little bit more, but I'm nervous about.
I know, but yeah, but then you're interfering with your stream, bro. I'll suffer over the game. Trust me.
No. The stream has a separate. The stream has a completely separate audio feed out to it.
I mean, are we all interested then, otherwise, in the music of this shit? Doesn't read nothing to you.
Yeah, that's true. Like right now, there really is very little advantage to the actual game audio. Alternative forms of hell compared to what we imagine it to be. I didn't vote. I was too busy reading.
I think we're all messing with the volume controls.
Like I was saying, it doesn't say who's in the audience, but I was able to censor them.
Right.
Next one.
I hate it when people try to ruin Quiplash or other fucking... instant where they can be a part, or I would say, what is it? What would you say? Chat enabled style games.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Where it's actually like creative. Like, this is the type of game that you'd love to see a really good community really run away with this and create some really awesome stuff. But at the same time, you've got the occasional asshole that gets in and ruins it for everybody else. That's why I've been hesitating on looking into the Acrophobia.
And next,
the Acrophobia game is a game I really would love to play on stream, but it's just I can't imagine a way that wouldn't get dirty and outlandishly inappropriate really quick. All right.
Ray, make sure you vote.
Yeah, people you want to thank when receiving an idiot award. Yep.
My parents for giving me an extra chromosome.
I can't go with that answer.
I had to. Because I can't vote for Marcy.
Why not? Is Marcy an inside joke?
Yeah. Marcy is one of the Knickers nicknames at work.
Okay. Well, then it got my vote. I try to play defensively sometime. Even if I wanted to vote for my parents, I couldn't.
Yeah. Marcy was... Nick had to work with me outside of his normal area. And as... Oh. I didn't even get a chance to see that answer, but I'm assuming it was bad.
Okay, next one.
Mine was... No, well...
on your devices.
I don't know.
One wasn't mine, but it was to impress the guys in the shower in gym.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. They never say during sex. So
I think, oh god.
Whatever works, right? So, but yeah, one day Nick had to shadow me while we were working. And I said, so you get to be my bitch for the day, Marcy. And he said, wait, what does Marcy mean?
Who did I censor?
I
Baconator?
No, you censored him for the rest of the game.
Yeah, I know. Probably, I just didn't know whose answer it was.
Golden.
Oh.
Probably Golden.
And vote.
Yep. Nickelback.
Nickelback.
The butt plugs?
No, Nickelback.
Nickelback.
No, I don't know. I realize that, but...
Damn it, the butt plugs is going to clip.
The butt plugs is a bad name for a band, but Nickelback is just a horrible band.
Oh, come on. They had great soft rock band songs.
Actually, I think the best was...
I guarantee you, here's the thing. Two beers in, and I guarantee you start singing along with it in the bar.
I was listening.
Oh, no, I didn't silence the Baconator. Who did I silence?
They're such a horrible band, I guarantee you know most of their songs.
So one of the people on Octane was like, yeah, man, I love going to those Nickelback shows. Because, you know, there's the pop songs that everybody knows. But then all of a sudden they'll break out the actual hard shit. And all the, like, teeny bopper little girls don't know what the fuck to do with it. Oh, someone ran out of space.
Oh, it was Golden.
Of course I did.
Alright.
I'll take an even split on that.
next. Is that what happened?
Yeah. That's the worst part, is now you're like 20 seconds behind.
Yeah, that's alright though. Supposed to be fuck the cunt. I'll show her in the divorce. She'll get nothing.
Let's see who's in the lead.
Damn you and your short amount of fucking. Give me at least as much as I can get in fucking Twitter. I need 120. Ain't that what it is?
Round two time. And to make it interesting,
Baconator, I can actually
the
fix the audio.
I'm on it.
You can give me a shot on who's a little loud. I think I know who you're talking about, but.
I'm on it. For some reason, whatchamacallit, Windows keeps changing my settings from my mic back to 100 sensitivity.
Really?
The audience is alive again, Kevin. Can you fix that?
Sorry, I was too busy typing in answers.
That's the drawback of being the VIP, is that you gotta actually police that shit. That's also partially the drawback of having the full game. Especially this late at night, because you know there are some people that are just drunk and like, let's roll. What's the worst that can happen, right?
Rolling, I guess I'm too old for that shit. It just don't make no sense to me. I don't understand why somebody wants to go out of their way to make somebody else's fucking day miserable. To make you happy. How much do you have to hate what you're fucking doing during your normal day? To find enjoyment out of fucking someone else's.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody.
Tutorials on YouTube that you shouldn't watch.
Honestly, I would watch how to shave your dick with a weed whacker because that'd be pretty fucking impressive.
No.
Both, I think, are both up par, though.
How to insert a tampon during a heavy month? I'm a guy, I don't know what that means.
I bet you don't.
During.
You also don't know how to vote.
Next one. It's voting time.
Oh, even Baconator's like, what's a heavy month?
You know what a heavy month is if you live with a woman. Trust me, you know real well.
Exactly. I don't, and I know full well. Things you can say about your food, but not your girlfriend.
This is why I like to eat out.
This is nice, big, and juicy.
I laughed because of the way
I
missed my vote.
I honestly couldn't pick one because both were so good.
I was gonna go, this is nice, but just because this is why I eat out is too perfect.
We went to a concert, me and a group of friends, and I ended up bunking in the room with a couple, and they were mocking me the entire night. It was just a whole bunch of jokes, and all of a sudden, one of them was like, hey, I'm hungry.
Put in your votes.
I'm sure I can eat out somewhere down here. And just, I lost it. I'm laying in bed, like, in tears laughter from that one comment. And ever since then, whenever I see that, I have to go with that joke.
Oh, man. Nope. That was good. All right, hopefully Rotten Apples did good.
It
did.
I was 50-50.
No, you won.
Okay, next one.
It's 60-40.
Vote
things you don't want to hear from your grandparents.
That was the wrong hole.
This is why we like to eat out.
apparently
you ran out of answers, Ray.
That too. I can't deny that. I was actually about to say, I think we got one more in us because the beer is officially run dry.
That shit happened, my friend.
About this, if you guys want to hear it.
Not really.
It's about your grandparents now.
The grandparents, but I was at my friend Jordan's house, and all I hear is, "Oh, you farted on my dick!" And me and my friend look towards each other, and we couldn't stop fucking laughing.
Don't you know you never fart on another man's dick?
Weird. That's all I'm saying. Not as weird as sitting on your grandmother's lap and raising 4 inches, but weird, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
You know, there's a song on YouTube somewhere called something to do with farting on a dick. Like, "Damn, she farted on my dick," or something like that.
Okay, the fact that you actually next know that. List.
There's a lot of great shit on YouTube.
Yeah.
You never watched, oh, shit.
Big Sinky Ship.
I'll think about it. It'll
only because
come to me.
Sinking is a technology term used there.
The song, it's a band called Peaches, and they got a song called Rub.
Wow.
You want to find the unedited or the explicit version? Testing song. That's all I'm saying.
Mick's got technology on the brain. He used the wrong synonym.
Next in the hopper.
All right, Ray advised Valentine's Day gift. Doesn't matter.
Rape? Aw, oh, come on.
That's all for round two. Let's see where the points went.
Bad part is there was a small part of me that was going to be like, no, I'm okay with rape. No, wait, that's not the right word to say. Never the right word
to say. You would have fucking walked right into a door on that one.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's never the right word
to
say.
The last lash. Focus up, because you're all answering the same prompt.
Damn it, I went the wrong way.
Invent the full phrase that goes with this acronym.
Yes, Steve.
All right, come up with the full name for this acronym. GSD. I got nothing on this one.
Damn time limit. I'm always nervous because I don't know exactly what the time limit really is, even though I see a clock.
Yeah,
you know
what
I mean?
10 seconds.
9, 8, 7.
See, on screen and told me when you said 10, I had like 23 or 21 or something like that.
Okay, here we go. Choose the metal winning quips.
So we got Grandpa's small dick, Grandma's sex dildo.
Grandma smells delicious.
There's a lot of old people conversation going on. I don't think you need to talk about my nana and my papa like that ever again.
God save Danny.
No, that's Danny.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, let's see who got those medals. Bronze first.
Let's see what we got.
Show me the silver. And finally, gold. Let's melt
those medals. I didn't put up a single gold. Nick, you didn't put up a single medal. How bad is that you did as bad as the person who got censored?
I don't know.
We're done. Oh, Dolan. Let's see the final scores.
I'm just guessing. I don't know. You guys have seen.
Yep, Wild Dolan won.
Yep, Wild Dolan. Imagine climbing into a camel's ass.
Are condoms in the
river? There are no quiplashes in that game. The best was 75%.
Dolan, huh?
We got one more in us.
I think we got one more in.
One, you sneaky son of a bitch.
Let's play a classic game. We have not done one single classic game tonight.
What kind of ones are there? Just out of curiosity. I mean, like you said, there was categories. What kind of categories is there? Obviously, we've seen the bad customer service.
Right. A lot of them are the Cards Against Humanity expansions.
Oh, okay.
So a lot of it is based kind of on that whole mentality of Cards Against Humanity.
Yeah.
We've seen holidays.
I actually have a decent one.
We saw the holidays one. We saw there was apparently one for kids.
We played that one.
Did we play
that one?
I've
got one for Passover.
Play this.
That was literally posted 7 hours ago.
And the holiday one was broken. God damn it, Warren.
Yeah, I've got one for 8 hours ago for Passover. And I've got three that are based on a card game called Nasty Things. Almost all of the prompts are sexual, so it's inherently 17+. All episodes are not safe for work.
I would imagine. Which would have been fine for us, because I have no...
We can do
with,
it.
Mature stuff, per se.
Or I've got Christmas. Christmas, Passover. Or...
They don't have, like, a parenting. No, somebody needs to be on that shit.
Or one of these Cards Against
Things you do to get your kid
pass.
To shut the fuck up.
Throw him in front of a TV.
Who's in front of a TV?
No.
Duct tape him to a wall and tell him that's why your mama don't love you. And walk away.
So do we want to do a theme or do we want to do a classic one?
Nah, let's just do a classic one.
Alright.
Let's just give us a couple more moments to see if anybody else is out there to jump in. I love how all the people are like, unban me, I did nothing. You did something. Oh.
You did something. You did something that I was worried about your streaming.
You did something. And then...
Well, before you get back in
and they're not here, so...
Says the guy that got his first stream banned.
I didn't get him banned.
Yeah, no, you do not.
I put the fear of God into him.
you definitely had me scared.
I got banned on New Year's with this game.
Really?
Yeah. I wouldn't show people. Well, see, I don't have this version. I only have the Jackbox.
Right.
And so I have no control over what the players do.
Right.
I got raided by somebody off of something, and there was like, I don't know, 400 or 500 people in there at the time, and they started doing, you know, it's just straight stupid, you know, M-bombs and everything else, and reporting as they would do it, so, and I didn't shut my channel down.
Yeah.
The worst thing you can do is acknowledge a troll. Everybody, there was a group of people in there who were playing legitimately, so.
Right. See, that's always the hard part. Is that, like, every once in a while, we've had a couple times where we were doing Quiplash. The safe bet for us so far has been when we do get rated like that. Like, the nice thing about Quiplash, too, is that we do have the censoring options. But
right.
What I've done, we had one night where we got, like, five or six people who were, like, just all jumped into the game. They were all... like they were all being really bad at different points.
Haughty.
So I would censor one, then another one would pop up. I'd censor them. Another one would pop up. I'd censor them. It got to the point where I'm like, you know what? How about this? We're just gonna end this game, and we're gonna jump over to Trivia Murder Party. Have fun trying to troll me then.
Yeah, you can't. I mean, there's nothing you can do other than in your chat, but you can ban them in chat, so.
Yeah, and anybody who got banned in that game of Quiplash got banned in the chat, and that's why I do the Twitch requirement, because this way I know who it is, and I can just, nope, you're out.
Yeah, yeah. I agree. It sucks, because sometimes I forget. These three, because I wouldn't mind running upstairs and taking a piss.
Go for it.
Go ahead. Go for it.
Go for it. We'll
be right back.
One more time to see if we can get everybody else in for the last game.
All right. Then I'll be right back. I'm going to try and find somebody to drink.
At the last game?
I'm talking about, like, water.
Pansy.
Listen, I'm not going to crack open a beer at the last fucking game.
I was almost considering it. I was almost considering running out for another one, but... I need to somehow be alive tomorrow. I've got way too much to do tomorrow. I've got videos to edit for the YouTube
I like channel. Mahoney's offline graphic. I'm tossing Mahoney a follow.
Purely awesome, absolutely. Join on in. I mean, look, the code's out there. The code is out there. I can't stop you.
Well, you can.
We can see you down the line if you break the rules, but we can't stop you. Sadly, you are joining for the last game of the evening. But get on in. We'll be happy to have you. There's that bling again. That bling is driving me nuts. Oh, General. Oh my god, I just figured out what it is. I was looking into options for Acrolash or Acrophobia in between games. And apparently I've actually been in a game of Acrophobia since I started looking. Oops. My bad.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe next week that's what we'll do. We'll do some Acrophobia.
I'm sorry, I'm back.
Ah, welcome back.
That's right. Mahoney, I didn't know you streamed, so I tossed you a follow.
Sorry?
I said I didn't know you were a streamer, so I tossed you a follow.
Oh, well, thank you very much.
All right, let's get this.
Should have saved you for a night when I was on. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, how was he supposed to know?
To see it pop up on the screen. True. It's true. It's a solid argument. He could have friended me. He could have friended me on Twitch.
Could have. It's like Ray over here is, you know, hosting you or anything.
I'm pretty sure I ought to host.
You do. You auto host. I know you do.
All right. Let's get this last game of the night.
I like your offline coming soon to VHS.
Yeah. Right. I'm old, man. I couldn't go DVD. It wasn't my fucking generation.
I remember VHS.
I can't lie. I was like three at the time. But we had a VHS player in my house. Actually, it was right like where I am pointing right now, physically in my house, is where we had a VHS player that had a remote control that wasn't wireless.
You get points. You're in the same house you grew up in?
I do, yes. If you get
more votes than your opponent. Nice.
At least for now. Sometime this summer, I'm looking to get back out of here again.
Sorry, by the way, for not getting with you last weekend, man. I was laying floor and removing fucking tubs and...
No, it's all good. It's all good, man.
Hey, man, listen. Sex beats, you know, Twitch streaming over anything.
I don't think that was actually an allegory for sex, Nick, but thank you.
Nick wouldn't know.
That's true.
No, Nick, we just bought a house. And I bought one that was not in a bad state of disrepair, but needed some serious love, you know what I mean? We did all the work, like... imagine kind of like a ski lodge, that how they would place windows on one side to look down the mountain. Well, one side of that is like that, and it overlooks a frisbee golf course on the backside. There's a big old park on the backside. And it had those kind of windows. Well, they were all wood, so they were rotten as fuck, so we had to replace them also. Had to do some framing, put in a double sliding glass door. Okay, stairs, but all the windows needed it, and they were floor to ceiling, three windows on each side, so there were six upstairs and six down.
Nice.
All right, a job that doesn't exist now, but that somebody probably had in olden times.
VHS rewinder. Oh, man, that must have been the shittiest job ever, right?
Hold on. The worst part is, did I not say in this stream that I worked for Blockbuster at some point in my life?
You were one of the dicks that would charge rewind a tape, right? Because it was such an inconvenience to put it in the machine.
Oh, it was such like... We'd open up the boxes and be like, fuck. And we'd have to turn around, hit it. We had like four machines on the back counter. And we would just put them in, slap it down, get all pissed off and addicted. The most inappropriate place to have a mechanical bowl. I know which one got my vote.
Just take note, in the playroom has parentheses on it. It's not a kid's playroom.
Nope, the box doc got my vote.
Yeah.
There's nothing inappropriate about it in having it in a playroom.
Yeah, I mean, that can be fun.
No, not a playroom, the playroom.
The only way
again,
to truly
that's
kill
appropriate.
A bed bug is to blank.
Burn it with fire.
Yep. Both of those are solid. I see a 50-50 here.
I don't know. If Ray's purposely jacking off on top of bed bugs, he needs to move sooner than later.
Next up, it's the first thing I do whenever I get into a hotel room. To say during a tornado
warning. Oh, you gotta blast all over a hotel room.
Of course. A bad thing for a TV meteorologist to say during a tornado warning. I gotta remember, I forget. He's actually saying the questions now. I don't actually need to recite them anymore. Oh, Baconator just got quiplashed.
Did he really? I should have went with on board. Damn it.
I was going to go on board too. But
it was a hard choice. Good, but...
Wait, what?
I can't vote for it. It's too bad.
Wait, a good sign your dog wears your clothes when you're not home. The tail hole in the ass is bigger? That's getting my vote, but what the fuck?
Kevin, what the fuck were you thinking?
Because yes. Obviously
there was already a hole
in the ass, if that's what you had, right? Moving on.
The title of a drama clearly going to win an Oscar. Yeah. Ready, set,
vote. Wait, who the fuck was that guy that was trying to win an Oscar, but he didn't, so everyone fucking made the meme of him?
Leonardo DiCaprio?
Yeah.
He did win an Oscar by now, though.
Yeah, that was actually very surprising, because almost every movie he's in has been really, really good.
Right, that's why everybody made such a big deal about the fact that he hadn't won one yet. Oh, sorry, honey.
Oh, that hurts, guys. Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah, we just...
Next time, just whisper which one's yours.
Because I wasn't saying nothing.
And purely awesome, chiming in on the chat, losing out to Seaman. Story of my life.
Whatever. You just texted everybody and showed them. It's my answer, guys. Vote for me. Everything is worth two times. I need to win the last round. Round one.
Oh, here we go. Next
round. Look at that. I'm dead last. Man, my answer sucked that round.
This, whoever goes up against me on this question, I know what their answer is going to be.
I have a feeling it's going to be me, because I know that, that is the sound of a similar question to what I had.
My answers are in. Is there a hint as to what your question was about?
A delightful snack candy enjoyed by a doctor.
Enjoyed by a doctor. Oh, all right, I got you.
No.
Well, you know it's a payday.
What kind of doctor?
It's not a payday. That doctor just ain't doing it right. Must be a Canadian doctor not seeing a payday. Use a
safety clip if you need it. Shit.
Sure, you know what it's about.
On the table. First one, Santa's phasing out reindeer, and next year his sleigh will be pulled by blank. Okay, pick your favorite and vote.
What the fuck is Soul Glow?
I have no idea.
I can't vote for it because I don't know what it is.
Air product.
Air product worn apparently by... the purple keyboard man.
Okay.
What?
More of an inner city hair product, if you.
And
it was also a solid comedy routine by a radio station who kept calling this guy and asking him about how he felt if Soul Glow sponsored the first black man driving in NASCAR. It was fucking hilarious. It was a long shot that somebody might know it. You're glad doesn't exist.
Put in your votes.
Alright, title of the musical, Your Plan Doesn't Exist.
The time I went to the toilet and the server crashed?
Urinetown.
You know what? Urinetown, I think, is actually a musical that does exist. I'm not gonna lie.
No way.
I think it does. It's still getting my
vote. It does. It's actually a legit musical, yes. I was just seeing if you would know. Good one on you, Lo.
Next on the list.
I still say the other one should have been that time I went to the toilet and the server crashed.
No, the time I farted and I farted and crashed the server. Mahoney, you missed it. Earlier this evening, I was playing... we've been playing, me and a couple of other friends, Wes, you probably heard him on the stream a couple times. We were doing a towny server in Minecraft, and it was on a modded Minecraft. They actually have a toilet bowl modded into Minecraft that if you hit the F button, you fart. Sorry, just as I hit the F button, the server crashed. So I'm like, holy man. Shit, my fart just crashed the server. I'll take it.
Yeah, all those years you've been playing, you ain't never released yourself, just holding it in because you were scared a chick might walk by, and next thing you know, blam, you destroy a server. It's rough. I get it.
Everybody all at once. Ooh, too much. Nasty. And that was it. The whole server just crashed.
Sorry, I was screwing the bridesmaid. Really?
I would.
Next up. Depends. Your toe
is infected. How can you tell that your toe is
infected? My wifey, which we're not married. We've been together for 13 years, so she's my wifey. And I know her friends. I wouldn't be fucking none of them bridesmaids.
Maple syrup?
I don't know how that one, but yeah, you guys were talking about Canadians, so I just fucking typed in maple syrup and hit enter.
And in traditional LOE gaming fashion,
I knew what your answer was going to be.
These are both crappy answers. Sorry if they're either one of y'all's.
It's both of ours.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Clay versus...
There's literally no thought in either one of these.
Kevin went with hot stuff and Ray went with semen. I can already tell.
Like, there's no doubt.
They already have semen. It's called popcorn flavor.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, shit.
Popcorn flavor. But...
Their popcorn flavor is pretty good.
Popcorn flavored jelly bean tastes like semen.
Spoiler alert, huh?
Spoiler alert.
Damn it, I ruined the movie. Sorry, bud.
Ray, you're taking this game.
Yeah, I think I am. And now, last lash.
You would have to come in dead last on the last lash.
Sorry.
Can't finish last.
Complete the comic.
Complete the comic.
Yes. The
oh, test. You don't get to see it. You have to wait for the stream.
So yeah, I'll give you... it's you're better off waiting for the stream. But the first word, the first phrase is, "You must pass my test."
Yeah, I got it. It's here now.
The secret of happiness.
And we also are your desktop.
Really?
Internet porn was gonna be my answer, but that's too easy.
Okay, that I'm okay with. Click on.
Oh, I hope that one works. I hope that gets me out of last at least.
I don't care about being last on this one. I'm just glad it's over.
Okay, soak it in.
I just now finally got the text that I got you followed. Thank you for the follow.
You're welcome.
Hey, my stream. Come on now.
I was just thinking. He told me. I didn't invite him.
Oh, wait. You stream?
Sometimes. I'm going to start doing more VR stuff. I'm sorry. Lo, is this okay?
Yeah, by all means.
All right, I'm going to start doing more VR stuff with my stream. Like I said, we just bought this place. I haven't had a chance to finish. It was partially finished. The guy who they had it last owned a construction company, and he started doing shit with the basement and whatnot, but he never got around to finishing it. So I got a good portion of this set up for my office. I'm going to paint the floor and the walls all green and shit and do green screen fucking VR and whatnot.
That'll be cool. Bring out the silver. That'll definitely be different because I know a lot of like the YouTube videos. Now let's turn those metals into points. Literally just a face cam of, "Hi, I'm wearing a big giant fucking derpy.
Oh, well, mine looks silly. It looks goofy. There's nothing better than watching people play. I'll tell you what, I've watched...
All right, that's it.
In the time I've had it, I've watched more people play than I have played. I finished dead last. That sucks.
Yeah, I tried. I have a Google
Isn't the secret? How black Jesus ain't the secret to fucking happiness? I don't know. I think I got railroaded.
I've got this little piece of garbage Google cardboard knockoff plastic thing, which isn't half bad in and of itself.
They're not bad. It's a great introductory to VR.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah.
You have a knockoff piece of shit plastic Google cardboard.
Yes.
That you,
you know the Google Cardboard is like damn near free almost in price.
Oh, for like
but the software that's needed to drive it is outlandishly expensive, and that's the problem. So like, I'll do trials.
Are you talking about Google Cardboard?
Huh?
Are you talking about Google Cardboard?
Yes, Nick, we're talking about Google Cardboard.
No, we're talking about fucking Google Erector Set.
So I set it up and it worked for like a while, but like it's not a great set, so maybe it's just not geared for my eyes properly. Maybe that's where you lose out when it comes to buying a budget item like that. But
this, you know. You get the experience though, and the key to behind it is getting that experience. It is, even on a cheap budget like that, or if you get lucky enough to get a phone at the right time and get a Samsung VR for free or whatever, those are great experiences. Don't get me wrong.
Right.
But there's a night and day. Like, I just had friends over tonight who have Samsung Gear VRs. Mm-hmm. VRs. Like, I was like, no, you don't. You have no fucking idea. Trust me. Yeah. And I put the headset, I put the Vive on them. And I put them in Richie's plank experience. And the fuckers won't even walk out of the elevator. I'm like, you're on a flat concrete floor. Just walk forward. You ain't going nowhere. And they still can't. They can't. But they would have, on their Gear VR, there's, when they take off, and or I show them like Onward, especially Onward. They take it off and they're like, I don't. The Samsung Gear has nothing on this. The experiences are different. You know what I mean? It doesn't make you believe as much.
Yeah,
yeah, but the Samsung Gear VR is good for VR porn.
It's, yeah. Well, you ain't got a fucking wire connected to the back of your head, so it's awkward, you know, when you're laying down with a headset on.
Yeah, oh, saying, so that means you've tried it?
The only problem is...
You're talking about the like
you to walk in while you're trying to
internet is not going to be tried?
Yeah, I mean, that's like, I'm not going to lie.
Number one magazine ever sold.
That was the first thing I looked up. I'm not going to lie.
Internet porn? Absolutely, my friend.
Like 3D VR porn? Is that a thing? Yep, that's
I'm too old to be shy about that shit. You got to, and it's not fucking fun either, because there's a big-ass workaround to make it work. But it works.
Did I delete that? Don't tell me I fucking deleted that.
You deleted it.
Unfortunately, the downside to VR porn is it doesn't have all the categories, let's say, a person is looking for.
Yeah, no, it's definitely...
It's always some fucking... Yeah. It looks like shit that should be on Cinemax, but they filmed the whole scene instead of just the fucking softcore part. You know what I mean?
Right, right.
Goat Simulator.
Hopefully everybody here's of age. If not, I apologize if I say anything that might be crass or crude.
No. Trust me, you're good. You're all good here. Nick is close.
God fucking damn it! Wait, what?
What are you, Nick? 19? Lucky bastard.
He just.
I'll make you feel guys fucking thrilled. I'm about to turn 22.
Oh, you know the world.
My brother's still. Oh no, he said he's out for the night. He's 20.
But I'm not
I wish.
Worried. I'm not worried.
Lucky
like, I list this stream as mature, so as far as I'm concerned, like mature, the sexual, like the obviously, look, I mean, I was gonna 3D print a cocksock award to start sending out to people. The first.
You mean you
we
were
did,
gonna?
Hey, the 3D printer is broken. I can't figure out what the hell's wrong with it. The first.
Oh week, damn
the,
it!
The first week we did this, we had someone who. The question, I believe, was an inappropriate outfit to show up at a funeral wearing. And the answer was trench coat and a cock sock.
Was it funeral or was it like a kid's soccer game or something?
It was something where that would have been inappropriate.
Either way.
And that became the running gag for the night. So We were going to do a whole award for whoever picked up the running gag of the night. And then we all started realizing, like, oh, crap, the running gags are horrible.
I forgot that you do. You had a 3D printer. If I was going to ask if I got you a setup for another friend of mine can do all of his shit in the CAD. If don't get me. If I'm saying the wrong things, let me know. But he can do all my the drawings up for me in CAD. I need someone who with a 3D printer to print the objects. But I'm want to build a rifle setup for my controllers for my Vive to sit in, but be able to slide out on the quick whim. With a cheek rest and whatnot, so it feels more like when I'm playing like Onward, which if I don't know if y'all have seen it or not, is Arma, Call of Duty, Battlefield kind of esque game, 4v4. They're about to move into 5v5, virtual reality game, but it have the controllers floating in front of you, pretending like you're holding an AR, right, when you could actually build something to set it into, right, and actually be holding an AR. It's like, I mean, I can buy them online for like $70.
Yeah, that's outlandish.
Guys, I'm gonna go take a look at this, and this somebody time I'm gonna take cheaper. My headset with me.
Oh, come
make on. Sure you mute yourself this time.
That's why I said I'm not taking my headset with me, Nick.
You should. I want to hear the splash on the backside. Do you pee in the middle, or do you splash around the fucking side to be quiet?
Depends. If I'm on a headset, I go to the side.
Yeah, you're a smart man. Good guy. Typically,
straight in.
Oh, if you were a real true trooper, you would sit to pee when you got your headset on.
I've done that.
Your effort.
See,
I've had phone conversations.
You know, just being a man.
Puddle.
We like to stay.
Yeah, just throwing down solid stream right in the middle, huh? Fuck everybody's ears.
I
get you, Nick. I'm the same way, bro.
I have a friend who does that, and he absolutely forgets to mute his mic every single time. And we're like, we're still here.
If you're talking to him about it, that means you were listening to it. And I guarantee you listen for more than a second. What does that say? You like to hear man pee?
No, we like to make fun of and try to mock the man who's peeing.
Yeah. Shit for a short stream. Especially if you hear breaking in it.
Oh, yeah. Well, anyway, I think we're going to call it there. Have a lovely night, anybody who is still left out there in the world. And we will see you all next time. No. No. No.
Oh,